Hello, another beaver dam, signs of the beavers, footprints. Today we have plus 22 degrees Celsius. It's regular our summer temperature, so it's quite warm, also quite windy. And here I am, not the first time. My friend's lands is behind the corner, not far away, and there is quite wet because of this dam. So I'm going to open it today again. And before I get started, please make sure subscribe, like, and enjoy the video. Thank you. Some of you, I think, is curious why I'm not making the flights with my drone. So the problem is that the batteries started to swell and it started to getting fat, so it's nearly impossible to take this battery away from the charger. So this is the best battery of those trees, and it's well not very much, and this one I'm even not able to take away. I will try. Yeah, fortunately I can see it's like getting like a balloon, and it's very hard to remove and put in the drone. So what's happening? So this is the third battery. Usually it three batteries, and as I know, the gas is getting here, and once the gas is filled up like this, so it's very dangerous to use the drone because it can explode and can get fire. Yeah, it's passed only 1.5 years from the beginning when I started to use it, but unfortunately warranty was only for 1 year, and manufacturer won't bring me new ones for replacement. So yeah, so this is very not good news, because the drone was very good for me for research of the dams and for the videos from the sky. Yeah, so let's try to put it there. No, it should fit like this. And that's it. It won't go anymore. Of course, I can put through, but it will be very hard to remove it. And of course, when I'm flying with a swelled the battery like a balloon, like this one's, I can lose my drone, because once been such a situation that I was flying with the drone and from 100% of the battery immediately became 0%. So it landed in the random grass. And yeah, so that's the reason why I'm not making drone videos anymore.